Hello, people. Welcome back again to another episode of Nigeria Celebrity Gossip and Social Media Wahala. Good morning, good afternoon, good evening. I greet you all according to your time and wherever you are watching my video from. Just collect and greet and collect and collect and collect. And so if you see my video for the first time, please support this ministry by let it move to the permanent site. Yes, by hitting that red subscribe button down there and also dropping your comment down below, giving it a thumbs up, share with your loved ones. Yes, my people, by doing so, this ministry gonna move, we go land for the permanent site, Jakarta. Okay, my people, without wasting much of your time, my people, the buzz, the Nigeria gossip, celebrity gossip, when I bring up for una today, this one concerns Regina Daniel, a popular Nollywood actress, what you call her, Regina Daniel. My people, today, my people, the way Nigeria Commenter Association just drag Regina Daniel for the comment section, because she dropped this particular video, my people, hey, not be smarting, no, not be smart dragging Regina Daniel, don't collect it from Nigeria Commenters Association. Sake of say, she talks, say, she spent over 800,000 naira to buy Christmas things, Christmas decoration, all those, none of those go away, consign things where they decorate us during Christmas period. Okay, oh my people. Even though I say the way people they drag Regina Daniel, then talk say Regina Daniel they brag, oh, say she they braggy. Say for that status when she they talk say she they say she be billionaire wife. She talk say they to get money. Why it can't be say 800,000 that can't be something for where Regina Daniel they, my people. Then talk say Regina Daniel to the show off. While other people talk, say, hey, they're not going to surprise. Now, because of this thing, that may come marry. Nedo walk home with be old papa, my people. Other people, because they drag Regina down the left, right, and center, because of saying when she dropped that particular video, she constantly drop another video of her stepchildren, Lila children. I don't say Lila, Nedo already send and go. Morocco, in talk, say Lila, do plastic surgery. Lila, he follow strange man for London. Lila carry COVID. Say many things when he talk for Lila. I didn't cut to say he not fit a girl. He can pursue the Lila go Morocco. So when Lila go Morocco, now Lila can't carry one of him Pekin, the last one when he deal with her. He can't carry that one follow body. Ned won't go, according to the rumor when we hear, Ned won't go not agree make him carry the remaining children. So now Regina Daniel, now can they take care of the remaining children. So Regina Daniel can they drop videos upon video. This video now go see when Regina Daniel and these children they enjoy themselves, that they meditation themselves. Even when Regina Daniel go shopping, like this Christmas shopping when she goes, so the children they with Regina Daniel. So many people can drag Regina Daniel left, right, and center. They would drag her past, I better pass my neighbor generator. Then talk saying now Christmas period with this, so now festive period with this. So why Regina Daniel go the happy say another woman picking day with her when he be say that woman. He then one side, not be said the woman, but the woman there her life. There's not Daniel they take care of the Pekin. When he be say these children supposed to deal with their mama, say how Regina Daniel go feel if say she now and a Pekin when they call her money, or another woman call they take care of the Pekin from the Pekin on her behalf. When he be say she there her life, how she go be, especially for this festive period when he be say every Pekin need to deal with their mama or their papa, as in deal with their parents. When you now you don't deprive these children from their mama. Now what did we hear for the gossip center? They talk say now Regina Daniel now cause and when Ned Woko collect those children from her. So my people, many people call they drag Regina Daniel left, right, and center. And Regina Daniel to also make her worse. She got to share video upon video upon video every time for her Instagram story. The way she and those children they enjoy themselves for this Christmas period. So many people actually frown at it. They talk say whether Regina Daniel they feel say this kind of thing they funny. When it be say these children now they're supposed to deal with their mama now for this kind of period. But now you they take care of the children. As if say your mama don't buy. Say which kind of thing be this one. So she just dropped this particular video when she can't day, when she got to say she spent over 800,000 naira to buy Christmas Gogoro. My people, not be smart, you know. Now some people can't use that opportunity. Nigeria Commenter Association, they can't drag Regina Daniel left, right, and center. They talk, say what it be 8,000 naira, 800,000 naira. for where Regina Daniel, they say that 800,000 naira now Regina Daniel they brag put, they say that 800,000 naira say Regina Daniel na billionaire wife, now so she talks say she be, she claims say she be a billionaire wife, say whether na 800,000 naira now be something for where she did. Some people talk say Regina Daniel get poverty mindset, some people talk say Regina Daniel they behave childish. Why some people talk say Regina Daniel say she they brag, my people? So the Commenter Association of Nigeria, my people, make I read what is some of them right for now. Make una hear their own point of view about this particular video when Regina Daniel just dropped. So when she talk, say she be egben weji. Okay, my people, make I read some people, comment for now. So this particular person talk is same only 800k. A whole her. Do you know who her husband is? Please, she can do better. We have already crossed that now. Why this other person going to say, not big, what the bragging about? Why this other person going to say, money way we they use the wash toilet? And this other person going to say, for her status as a billionaire wife, it's more. If I'm married to my sugar daddy, I better be spending millions for Christmas shopping. Why this other person going to say, people posting about the amount of money they spend on things for themselves on the net, and then come back to preach about not letting people oppress you on the gram. So what exactly is your aim of posting your expenses? Why this other person going to say, everybody come, let's run away because Regina Daniel spent 800k for Christmas? Why this other person going to say, your hobby na billionaire now, why you are bragging about 800k? Why this other person going to say, not let frustration cash you, na our papa made the bankroll ammo, so manage the old the one when you get. Why this other person going to say, so this other person going to say, reason she married our ancestors. So this other person going to say, I thought your husband is a billionaire. Now so the comment just they flowing. Now some of the comments be this one, they just drag Regina Daniel left, right, and center. They talk say 800,000 naira, whether now teen or something, when Regina Daniel will come out, gonna brag about. Then think say Ned won't call a billionaire. Why Regina Daniel got a fee say 800,000 naira na something? So people tell us say that one don't even reach there. They do give away during this Christmas period. Now Regina Daniel they brag about 800,000 naira. Hey, my people, not be smarting, no, not be smarting. Okay, my people, how will now see this particular matter when Regina Daniel calls? So this basketball, so now support Regina Daniel. When she talk and say it's not easy to spend 800k to buy Christmas decoration. My people, make una drop an opinion for the comment section. I be in a commenter association and support when they talk say wait it be 800k for where Regina Daniel day. I think say Regina Daniel talk say she be billionaire wife. So wait it be 800,000 naira to take buy Christmas gogoro. Okay, my people, make una drop an opinion for the comment section. Make I reason and make I look at who una support for this buzz boss. Okay, my people, till I come your way again next time, make una remain blessed, make una bye bye.
Come on now, my yeah. Why are you running?
Back to the game. Back to good. Come on.
Back to the game.
The biggest one can easily tear.
Find the orange, the pink, like that.